Okay, my camera battery cut off on me. That's lovely. But hey, here we are. Here I am. I am the Wavy One, also known as Cameron to many people. And in this video, I'm going to give you three reasons, super quick. I really want this video to be super quick. Probably not going to do a whole lot of explaining. Otherwise, it will not be super quick. And it will probably be like a 20-minute video. And then it will never get uploaded. So, straight into it. Three reasons why you should be vegan. Reason number one is going to be the fact that humans are not meant to eat animals. If you check our physiology, the shape of our teeth, it differs greatly from animals that we know to eat meat, say bears or, you know, bigger cats like lions, tigers, cougar, panther, alligators, which it's not a cat, but, you know, alligators also eat meat. So our canines, which are our sharpest teeth, are super inferior to an actual meat eater's teeth. Then you also have to think about bowel transit time. It is going to take meat, on average, probably 3 days before it clears the system of a normal human. Now, of course, you can take numerous things to help expedite the digestive process and to help move food throughout the intestines and the body. But normally, you know, without any extra help, it's going to take meat numerous days before it actually gets fully digested and your body is ridded of that your body is rid of, you know, that dying carcass that's sitting inside of you. Okay, so it seems that in my attempt to make a short video, I completely skipped point number two, which is the fact that a vegan diet is going to give you prolonged life. It is going to give you a better quality of life because you're not going to have to worry about all these diseases and ailments like diabetes, high blood pressure, you know, heart attacks, strokes, just so many different diseases, right? Okay, that when you eat animal products, you have to worry about. It's also very inherent, you know? You've got all these people eating meat and developing diseases and feeling crappy later on in life. And then you look at vegans later on in life, and you look at young vegans, and you just look at vegans in general, and typically you will never see a sick vegan. You don't see vegans in the hospital. Now, obviously, if they break their leg or something, then yeah, they might end up in the hospital. And then you have some people who'll be like, oh, you see that they went to the hospital. But I guarantee you, it's not because they have, like, a stroke or a heart attack or they have diabetes or things like that. You never hear about vegans having those things because they don't have them. Because they're not eating the improper foods that we shouldn't be eating. Now, mind you, nowadays I am leaning more towards the fruitarian side of things because vegetables do produce anti-nutrients and a lot of foods, such as grains, seeds, nuts, if you don't soak those, they're going to be very hard for your body to digest. Very hard. You know? So it's like, if you can't eat it in its natural state without doing anything to it, without processing it at all, it's probably not meant for us to eat it. And we've got reason number three, which is kind of the most obvious reason in the world. But hey, it has to be said, right? Animals do not want to be eaten. Animals do not care if you eat or not. I guarantee you that. And they especially don't want to end up as food on a plate for you. Okay? Just go out into the wild and try to eat an animal. Go to your pets, right? Dog, cat, or whatever, and try to bite them hard, you know, hard enough to tear the skin, right? They're not gonna like that, and they might have a few choice words for you. Animals are smarter than we give them credit for. We're the dumb ones because we don't even know what we should actually be eating. We don't even know what our proper diet is. We don't even know the keys to longevity. Of course, every other animal does, but then again, every other animal was taught what to do. And even then, like, your pets, right? Separated from their families, you know? They just kind of innately know what to do, you know? They just automatically know somehow, deep within, you know? They know, right? And we don't, but hopefully this video, you know, people like myself and others out there trying to tell people what's right, what's good, what we should be doing to heal ourselves. And so, yeah, just a quick recap, the three reasons why you should go vegan today. One, because we're not designed to eat meat. Two, for prolonged life, you know, more energy, more vitality, increased testosterone for men. A numerous amount of benefits for men and women. And then reason number three, animals do not want to be your food. So, if you watched to the end of this video, I appreciate you and your life force. Definitely go down in the description below. I will leave a few research articles and papers so you can do a little bit more research on your own time about veganism and why it is one of the best diets out there. Not the best in my opinion, but definitely top three. And yeah, until next time, I will catch y'all later. You know, peace, love, prosperity, all that good stuff. And stay healthy.